This is Molineux in Wolverhampton, in the Black Country, as they call it in the UK, the home of Wolverhampton Wanderers. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers against Manchester United.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
The way Wolves are set out for this vital fixture. Well, it looks like all hands to the defensive pump. At least they've got two forwards.
Yes, and hopefully they will get some service, but it is capable, this shape, of being pretty negative.
Thank you. Enjoy
this
the
is
game.
Then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Harry Maguire starts alongside Victor Lindelof at the back. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Well, we're underway here. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. João Moutinho. Matt Doherty. Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw. João Moutinho. Promising build-up until that challenge. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. They've lost the ball. And that will be a throw. Pogba. It's Pereira. Attack building for Manchester United. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. It's Ruben Neves. João Moutinho. Here's Jota. Well, this is an intriguing switch of emphasis from the away team, Alan. The centre-back, who has played in attack before, is going to play there now.
Yeah, and it might be a case of lumping the ball into the box for him to fight for.
Here's Shaw. Sure. Here's Andreas Pereira. Pogba. Saiz. On the attack here. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. Guiding it through the defenders. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Vallejo. Saiz. Here's Vallejo. any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. They need to try and get the ball back now. Very quickly when they get possession. Moving it nicely and productively here. Let's fly! Very quick counter-attack. And not quite the full reward at the end of it.
No, it's a good effort. They cut through up to a certain point and then it came to a dead end.
Maguire. Maguire. Here's Shaw. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. He could take them on here. Matt Doherty. Players up in support if he needs them. João Moutinho. Just a bit lax in possession. Won the ball, and he could get away here. Anthony Martial. Can he clear his lines now? And it will be their throw. Here's Andreas Pereira. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Loses possession. Willy Boly. It's Johnny. Boly. And the referee's letting it go. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. It's going to be a throw after that challenge. The booking is going to happen here. It's a yellow card. He's gone back to the offender.
Always like to see that, to give the advantage to the attacking team.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. It's a bad decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? And that is now a goal kick. Well, coming up for you on EA Sports, the next Premier League fixture for the hosts. Lindelof. Maguire. Here's Shaw. Manchester United, very much the premier team in the Premier League over the first 25 years, although they've come up a bit short recently. 13 titles.
Yeah, that's still a big draw for any player, I think, worldwide. There's so much kudos attached to this football club.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Good interception. This is how they love to play on the break. Jimenez! A quick break with quantity and number of players involved, but not the quality right at the end of it.
Yeah, and a lack of composure from the lad, and I'm a bit surprised about that. He's normally got a cool head in those situations.
Chance. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Rashford! Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Pogba! So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. João Moutinho. That's gone out for a throw-in. Now Johnny. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Clipped up towards the back post. This might be dangerous from the corner.
These fans have had to be patient last 10 or 15, but Now they've got something to shout about if they get a good ball in the box.
A chance! Went for placement here, and not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
And they've got a man out wide. A couple of teammates up in support, only partially away from danger. João Moutinho. Mind his ambition, but the execution wasn't too good.
I think from that distance, you've got to try and use a bit more power.
Now there is some space in the wide area. Aim for those in the middle. Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say. See from those stats, they aren't stats you normally associate with this team. They're normally much more imaginative than this.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. It's Johnny. It's Ruben Neves. Nice. The build-up is patient. Play back. Keeping the ball well under some pressure.
Just making...
And now the shot! Not one from the textbook, that one. A booking, I think. Clearly a booking. Out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
He saw the ball, but got nowhere near it.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Hit it well! Well, goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for him there. Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead.
It's not easy, is it, when you're behind that wall? You can't always see it, but fine handling by the keeper.
Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner. Not much cover about for him. Out for another corner. And in it goes. That's what they're on the line for. Good to see this, the referee using the advantage rule. Oh, the lead is here for the taking. Back into play off the post.
So close. Many to go, weren't they, to take in the lead. Denied by the woodwork.
Chance to work it from the flanks.
Volley. Vallejo. Doherty.
Here's Jota. Well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
Pogba. Shaw. He's really strutting his stuff now.
The referee is
good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Guiding it through the defenders. He's had a go. It's a turnover of possession here. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't...
chance to...
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Rashford! Clean through, one-on-one.
And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half.
Made a quick interception.
Very good physicality from him to shield the ball. That's an infringement by Manchester United. Manchester United man's got a booking for that. Yellow card.
Lapse of discipline. He's got to be careful.
Jimenez. Shot is blocked. No threat now.
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
He could cut it back now. Opportunity to play it into the middle.
Well, how unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
And that's dealt with the problem.
It's an empty net. He's got it in. And goodness me, that smash and grab, that was against the balance of the play that we've seen so far. But it doesn't matter how many chances, as long as you take a chance. And they've done that here.
Well, any manager would enjoy seeing that. The resilience, the determination to protect their goal, and then to spin forward and hurt the opposition.
In front here are Manchester United.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 9, Anthony Martial.
What about Manchester United's next game, Alan?
They're playing Crystal Palace in the next match. I can't see them facing too many problems in this one. Easy for them.
Throw in now.
Yeah, United, as we can see, not having as much of the ball today. But what you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession so ruthlessly at times. It's been a joy to watch. Textbook stuff from them.
Well, they are moving the ball well here. He went in well. Diogo Jota,
good vision here. A chance to get level, and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Wan-Bissaka. We're looking for a couple of killer passes here from the attacking team against defenders that are really earning their money. The whole team is defending. Dendonka. Ruben Neves. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's Johnny. Ruben Neves. Boli. Set up to play on the break now. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. Now Marcus Rashford. It's Pereira.
Anthony Martial. Now, Martial, it's a penalty. More problems, Alan.
Oh, my word, it's a bad day at the office, to say the least, so far.
Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow there.
Job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
Very neat penalty. Goalkeeper, no chance.
Well, he's got a certain technique with these penalties. Goalkeepers find it difficult to cope.
Restarting at 2-0. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Now Doherty. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Now Anthony Martial. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Well, listen to this. You can feel the frustration in this stadium. Their team's been poor so far. Well below their usual standards.
Jimenez. That's good passing, probing. He's got support in the centre. Far too close, the cross to the keeper. Well, he could be in. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. Wan-Bissaka, Pogba. Dendonka, Willy Boly. It's Wolves with the advantage. Jimenez. Jimenez. Here's Jota. Just shows the opposition are able to predict the direction of this passing. Then Donker. Chance for a break in numbers.
Time to size up the situation in front of goal. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
And 20 minutes to go. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Here's Jota. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. Jimenez. Well, they're getting the ball forward.
Player's holding his breath now, I think. He's already on a yellow.
He's going to have to go for that offence. Not dissimilar to the first one. And two yellows, of course, equals dismissal.
Yeah, I thought the first yellow card was a little bit harsh, but not that one. He was silly to go into the challenge.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Oh, an important interception that. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Pogba. Shaw. Goal kick now. What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
Well, the defence knew all about him beforehand, but they really haven't got tight enough. And as a result, he's been working the keeper and he's got on the score sheet, hasn't he, a few times.
Manchester United closing in on victory here.
Yeah, and they've been positive. They're actually trying to get another goal.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Jimenez. Now Marcus Rashford. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. He's through.
Martial!
Well, that's a fantastic goal. Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class. Oh, he's loving it. The manager, he's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Still got the ball, still progressing. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Tried to see a gap at ground level to pick out those in the middle. I think he wasn't quite aware of where the goal was, because that's well off target.
He shanked that dreadfully.
I spotted the pass and cut it out. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Now Johnny. Jimenez.
Takes on the shot!
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Lindelof. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka. Here's Shaw. Fred. We're looking for a couple of killer passes here from the attacking team against defenders that are really earning their money. The whole team is defending. What can happen in 4 minutes? That's what we've got of added time.
4 minutes of added time.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Now Lingard. He's won possession. On the attack here. Good vision. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Trying to pick out someone in the center. Looking for goal now. Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Done well to protect possession for his team. Referee says that's that. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Taking home the match ball and thoroughly deserved. Pleasure to be here to see him grab that hat-trick in what was a really accomplished team performance.
Very good physicality from him to shield the ball.